Well, the Cincinnati Cyclones come into Toledo tonight, and they defeat the Walleye by a final count of 3-2. Matt Melzak, Rob Brzezinski, and our crew happy to have you with us one final time here from the Huntington Center. And Rob, as we go back, we're going to look at the highlights again here in a moment, the stats as well. But as we look through these highlights here in this game, we're going to see so many good opportunities for Toledo, not only offensively, but you mentioned it, the way they played defensively tonight. Yes, they had a couple of breakdowns, but overall, they were pretty solid tonight in that zone.
And a lot of these chances were right at the goal mouth, Matt, for Toledo. And here we see the one goal from Gilbert right at the goal mouth. And then to start the second period, Tverdin right at the goal mouth, gets the puck behind the net, just takes it straight in and puts one in. So definitely down low, right at those goal mouth scrambles. That was key for Toledo to get a couple of goals. Unfortunately, right there, that tying goal from Cincinnati, boy, that was a real momentum changer in my opinion.
Yeah, because then Cincinnati went on about a 10-minute stretch there in the second where they dominated the play. And that was really the only time in the game where Toledo didn't have a lot of control in this one.
And this was the game winner there off of what appeared to be a 4-on-2 rush, then turned the other way, and Cincinnati was able to cash that one in.
And in the third period, Toledo, all you're going to see is chance after chance in the third. Thought Trevor Parks might bury that one there a moment ago. And then look at this. Tverdin goes cross ice. Ferk with a one-timer. Rogers had a great chance right at the side of the net to try to tie the game. I mean, just so many opportunities tonight. Something's got to go at some point, right?
Yeah, and then Gilbert there, too, just goes off his heel there. Just again, we could throw the terms out, puck luck, what have you. But, you know, look at the shots. You know, it was even. Thought it was a evenly played game. You know, Toledo did get one of their goals on the power play. So there are some positives to take out of it to try to build on. But, boy, you know, at some point here, that streak here has got to come to an end.
And it's so hard right now, Rob, isn't it, when you are winless in six straight like Toledo is right now, and it just feels like no matter what we do, we can't get over the hump. And it was the same thing that we saw maybe with the goal thing as well, that once that kind of goal went in from Ferk a couple of games ago, all of a sudden Toledo started scoring again.
Yeah, and what we heard from the coach and the captain, they're going to be positive tomorrow and stay positive and keep working and knowing that at some point the result's going to turn the other way. So that's about all they can do. Just keep going to work, keeping a positive frame of mind and keep going at it.
Well, Toledo has three games in a row coming up against the Evansville Icemen, the team that leads the North Division. And interestingly, in that series between Toledo and Evansville, the home team has won every game. Now, Toledo did pick up a point in the last game there at Evansville, but Toledo's got some positive thoughts off when the Icemen were here on November 23rd.
Yeah, that's the thing. The last win on the 23rd of November, Toledo looked great. And the thing is they put in a similar type of effort I thought that the guys had tonight. They just had a different result back on the 23rd. So if they can bring that effort that they had tonight and on the 23rd against Evansville, there's no reason why they can't snap that streak Friday.
Well, certainly. They've got back-to-back games coming up on Friday and Saturday right here at the Huntington Center. Some great promotions going along this weekend as well, so we hope to see you down. Remember, the next Walleye game is Friday night, December 13th, 7:15. We'll drop the puck. Head to ToledoWalleye.com right now and get your tickets. Well, that's going to do it from here at the Huntington Center. For my broadcast partner, Rob Brzezinski, and our entire crew, my name is Matt Melzak. Once again, your final score, Cincinnati 3 and Toledo 2.